Oh my God. Masyadong light yung app, guys. Yung camera. Man. It's a mushroom. What? Magkakamay ako. Hindi ako maubutan ng tamo ko. Nakakahiya. This is only 110. So nakasave ako kaysa mag-KFC ako. Ito, may chicken, may pork, may eggplant, may mushroom. At may sabaw. Kamay is life. Kamay is life. Anyway guys, today is my dad's birthday. And I'm so happy to surprise him that I bought a motorbike to him. He haven't know yet. Just having dinner first. Yesterday, my brother went to my parents' house. My brother bring the motorbike that I bought for him, for my dad. And then my dad said, someday I will buy this motorbike. He didn't know that motorbike is for him. Oh my God, guys, my rice is already done. But look, I still have a lot of food. Guys, I'm with the... I ate more rice than food. I should then eat more. Well then, gosh. But anyway, pork and rice is both expensive. But anyway, just enjoy your food. Whatever it is cheap or expensive. If you eat expensive food and then in your mind you keep saying, oh my God, this is too expensive. I don't have food to eat tomorrow because I spend this food today. Well, you won't be happy with you won't be happy with your food that you are having. So appreciate. Yeah, speaking, I'm more on rice than food. I want to get some rice, okay?
Rice is here.
I don't know if you see, guys, the light is so bright. Super.
What?
It's crumble. I need to eat faster. Para hindi ako maabutan. Sap-sap. I want to eat kula. I'm going to buy Pepsi later. Pepsi is this golden secret compared to the other brand. I realize Pepsi is yummy. My chicken, I can still have this for tomorrow for my breakfast and lunch. Yeah. I have some leftover. If I cannot finish this one, then I'm going to have this for my breakfast and lunch tomorrow. Because I'm full already. Now I teach myself that if I'm full, I should stop eating. Before, it's not good if you keep eating even if you're full already. Mushroom. The mushroom, they don't really put this, put a little salt, but this one the taste is okay. Anyway, the taste is good. Like, you don't need to, you know, using salt too much is not good, but using salt just enough is okay. And this one is perfect. So good. And if I'm hungry later, I will eat back. See, look at this! I still have food for tomorrow. For just 110. Yes, guys, thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up. See you next time.